Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Patricia Hirschberger, thank you and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show as I talk to people across the nation on this day. And this day's my favorite day. It's Friday. How about you?
Gotta love Friday. And thank you so much for having me. This is really exciting.
Well, I'm excited because you're going to talk about amping up your entertainment with tech and gaming breakthroughs. So give me some information so how we can make our entertainment more enjoyable without spending big bucks.
Sure. So for a fantastic gaming experience, you need to start with great audio. Check out the new Plug and Play THX Onyx Portable DAC Amp. Now, remember that great sound that you heard in Star Wars? Well, THX is the company that the legendary George Lucas founded, and now they're bringing that great sound to everyone. So just plug in any headphones with a 3.5 millimeter jack right into your THX Onyx, like so. There we go. Then you plug your THX Onyx into your favorite device, smartphone, laptop, or desktop, via USB port, and you'll enjoy fuller, richer, lossless sound. It will make a huge difference in your gaming, music, and movies. You'll hear things you didn't hear before in all your entertainment. Notes, whispers, enemy footsteps. You won't go back to regular audio after this. Go to thx.com/onyx. It's really
awesome. I love the quality you're talking about, but the ease is just incredible.
Yeah, it really is fantastic. It's so small, you can bring it with you anywhere.
All right. So what trends should we be looking for at this year's? You're going to have a big game expo. What trends are going on so we can know what we're looking for?
So E3 begins tomorrow, and fans can expect to hear from the biggest names in gaming. New titles from Microsoft Studio acquisitions and updates on Halo Infinite, as well as news from Nintendo, maybe a new Breath of the Wild, or even the announcement of the next iteration of the Nintendo Switch console, maybe. There's a lot to get excited about as gaming's biggest news week unfolds, and it's July 12th through 15th.
All right, where can we go for more information?
Well, you can go lots of places for more information on E3. You can visit dailylounge.com, and this will give you information on everything I've talked about today. And I also want to mention, Valder, that immersion in the game, when we're talking about gaming, is huge, and nothing does it quite like a larger screen with the performance of a high-end gaming monitor. So for this, if you've got folks out there looking specifically for this type of immersion and performance, I really like the LG 48C1 OLED TV because it reacts like a gaming monitor, but has those deeper black levels for me to zero in and see what's sneaking up on me in the game. It uses HDMI 2.1 to avoid flickering, tearing, and stuttering, and to get the higher end resolution and refresh rates that newer gaming consoles are capable of putting out. This 48-inch LG OLED has been engineered for next-gen gaming, supporting NVIDIA G-Sync and AMD FreeSync technology to give me an edge with less lag, high refresh rate, and incredible responsiveness with 120 frames per second. LG OLEDs are available up to 83 inches if you really like a big screen. And for more info, you can visit LG.com as well. Also, if you're not so much a gamer, when you aren't being mesmerized by the gaming experience LG OLED delivers, this TV is also tops for movies and sports too. It's really fantastic. And again, if you want more information on any of the things that I've talked about today, you can visit dailylounge.com.
All right, Trish, a great way to start our weekend off with some great information about gaming. Have a great weekend.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.